Hi, and welcome to this Vivitek online training video. In this episode, we're going to highlight the new features of the NovoDS Cloud. Go to NovoDS.com and log in. We completely redesigned the dashboard for your convenience. On the left, you can find devices, playlists, users, schedules, and announcements. On the top right, you have your Quick Actions menu. This is an easy way to get started. You can register and control devices, add, upload and publish playlists, add new media items, add new users, or view the system logs. With the new media library feature, you can upload images to your NovoDS Cloud and use them in a playlist. Click on Add New Item, then select Files, browse your computer's hard drive and hit Apply. If you remove your mouse over an image, you see a preview of this file. To create a playlist, go to Quick Actions in the top right and select Add Playlist. If you have used our NovoDS Studio software, you will find this menu very similar. First, you have to select what hardware you're using. The DS4K has a flexible grid option and the Novo Touch has only landscape. To make sure your playlist works on all NovoDS devices, select all of the checkboxes and hit Next. You can select one of the 16 pre-installed templates or click Customize to make your own digital signage layout. Drag from the left to the right to create fields, and click the right button on your mouse to delete a field. The options to create a playlist on the NovoDS Cloud are the same with the NovoDS Studio software. Once you're finished creating your playlist, you can give it a name and click Save. The playlist will automatically appear in your cloud account, and if you click on the right side on the Play button, you can see the playlist in a preview, without using any NovoDS hardware. Well, I don't like the image of the castle, so I'm going to use the Media Library feature to change the photo directly. This takes less than 20 seconds, so just watch. I use the Edit button on the middle right side to change the content of my playlist. I select the photo that I already uploaded to the folder My Photos in my Media Library, and I click Save. That was super easy. Go to your NovoDS Cloud account to start using these new features immediately. For more information about our products and services, please visit vivitek.eu.